Alrighty guys, so welcome back to Warhammer 40K Space Marines, where today we are going to be continuing the story and getting to the research facility.
Aboard Valkyrie 1. Look sharp, Orc flyers inbound.
Captain Titus, I need a gunner to man the heavy bolter.
A gunner to man the heavy bolter. Okay. Oh, we got some flyboys. I think that's what they're called. I don't know exactly what the terms of the orcs are. All I know is that as long as that they believe they can fly with it, they can fly with it. Oh my shields are gone. The gun's overheated. I might die. I need my overshield back, please. I'm gonna die. They got me. I don't have any help. What do you want me to do? I don't have help. Oh, one of the orcs got sucked into the engine. That was a fun 2 minutes. A little stressful, though. I honestly thought I was gonna die.
Coming, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
Oh, what was that? I just got like one hit by something. Jeez.
Coming, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
Purge the enemy!
Just gotta keep on getting the stuns. I didn't get it in time. I lost so much health. Why are there just so many orcs here? And then, of course, it gives me all the terrible guns.
Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
Okay. The rocket guys just deal so much damage to you. There we go. Cut that guy.
Valkyrie on approach.
What is the Inquisitor's status? Very good.
Farewell, Captain.
That was a little irritating. I don't like having my gun swapped. Oh, look at that. We got all of these guns over here. Okay.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Give me the power axe.
Where is it?
The device is secure.
What are you waiting for then? Further delay is intolerable.
Okay, man, we'll get going then.
Yes, come. No time to waste.
Oh, that's the wrong gun. How am I supposed to get across? Oh. I guess that was my hint right there, was the ammo box. Ow. That actually hurt a lot. Should not be wasting my stalker ammo like that. Ooh, that's a rock.
Orcs
Kill the Space Marines!
Oh no, I'm dead.
And we shall know no fear.
I did not notice my health gets low. I think I got hit by a rocket there halfway through that fight.
Quickly, we must hurry.
Oh, I got hit by like every frickin' rocket. Did we get him? Second rock, damn it. I just got the achievement for getting 250 headshots. I bet that was just from this mission. Probably not. It's probably all I can't talk. Cumulative. Just built up over time. Dang it. I needed a stun.
Facilities sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Okay, I got hit by a rocket so many times there, and I kept on messing up my combos. So it's three swings and then Y for the stun on him.
Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these orcs? Yes.
I thought I got all the rocket guys, but I guess I didn't.
Produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Nice,
Okay, we got this. So, one, two, three, stun, finisher, mash B. Oh, there's one right there. Jeez. I spotted the big guy there in the back. Ooh. Smash, 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 smash. Now, we gotta get this guy. One, two, three. Stun. Oh, he doesn't get stunned. Oh, yeah, he does. Let's get this. Okay.
What's that grenade?
Oh, grenade. I even heard him call it out.
The psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire.
Okay.
There. We will proceed through that door.
Through this door. This looks like I'm gonna have to sit here and hold off. Is that a power hammer? That's a power hammer. Give me the hammer. I didn't even need to grab the grenades. I don't know why.
Time to override the lock, Captain.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Take your time. Take your time. I got my gear now.
Space Marines.
Space Marines.
Oh, wait, we can leave. Okay. I think I even heard him.
Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Did we leave behind the... Oh, no, there he is. I thought we left behind the recruit. Or the... You know, that guy. I don't know if he's a recruit. To be a ground to
space transporter. It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Crush the Space Marines!
Damn it, there's more. Okay. One squig blew up and it launched me into the other squig.
Thank you.
So I've also just noticed with the power hammer, I can't use the any of the other the two slots. So I can use my bolter or my plasma pistol. There we go.
These pipes lead into the facility's sub-basements, and here is our entrance.
Alrighty guys, I think this is probably a good time as well to call it here. So we're gonna, you know, do our outro. So if you found yourself at any point liking this video, please do remember to leave a like and subscribe. And as well, hit that notification bell so that way you guys get notifications on when I post. And one more thing, I am running a YouTube channel membership goal. So we are currently trying to reach 10 YouTube channel members. Once we reach that goal of 10 members, we will be opening up an ARK server for them all to play on. Now, understand this will be an exclusive server for the members on YouTube. So, we might also do some other things, maybe some 40k game nights or whatever, Halo game nights, whatever. Just whatever we're doing at the time. But anyways, this has been Gunshy Mori, signing off.